I have a great idea. What next? Firstly, congrats. You're in the right direction. When you have the idea, the next thing you need to do is work on your project draft. Then you make one investor pitch, like what exactly the problem you're working on, what is the solution you have, does it have some business outcomes, and why the investor has to invest money into you. All right. Apart from this, try if you can make out a working prototype, then go to a market, test it whether people will try to buy your product or not. If that is done, then definitely you will get your investors. Where to find the investors? Once you have the idea, it's not guaranteed that you will get the investors directly. So make it a point that you make a prototype of what you are thinking about. So to make that prototype, take money from your family and friends, get it done, test it. Then you go for the investors. So you have certain websites like there is this Indian Angel Network. You can just type it in Google, you'll get it. So there are a lot of investors who are willing to invest, but they should see a good project. Similarly, you can go to T-Hub, which is in Telangana. And if there are any competitions or into the startup domain, you just go and exhibit your demo. In all these cases, you'll get investors. What should I pick up? Hardware startup or a software startup? Anything. It doesn't really matter if it's hardware or software. There's no classification like that. Whatever your idea is, if it's really good, it will definitely work. Now, if you're very specific, my choice would be a software startup, because a software startup, the scalability is good. Because your production cost, your investment will be in the beginning. Later, the exponential growth can happen. When it comes to hardware startup, there is a continuous investment onto the production. Like you make that material. As you scale up, there is a production cost involved. So if I have to choose only one, probably software would be good. Because if you look at the top 10 startups, they're all internet-based software startups, like your Paytm, Flipkart, your Oyo Rooms, Airbnb, all are into this software. Again, even hardware is there. But so look at your idea, whatever fits in right, go with it. How do I get funded for my project? So similar to getting the investors, first work on your idea. So whatever the idea is, stick to it. Then build your right team with different skills. Like if you're good at programming, then pick up one good for marketing, one for designing, one for presentations kind of a thing. So make a whole package of the right people. Then go for the conferences. Go and touch these networks of investors. Then check out with the T-Hub. All these are the platforms where you can get the investors and get funded. How can coding bootcamp help me for my startup idea? I don't know, like it really depends. See, if it's a hardware startup, I don't think we can do much out of it. But if it's a software startup, if you're looking at the technical training part, if you want something to be taken onto the web, probably we can help you out. That's where the coding bootcamp can help. So if it's a software startup, we'll tell you how do you make your commercial project and taking on board. From there, probably you can implement your idea and do it. And other than this, I can give you my personal guidance on how exactly I have brought my investment and how did I get onto the company, the legal issues, so many other things. That I can give you a little bit of personal advice.